Now, a man is recovering and four people are in jail following a shooting Friday night. Police say a 45-year-old man was found near the street with a gunshot wound to the leg. He was treated for his injuries. Now, the four suspects connected to that shooting have yet to be identified.